Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck.
Use your sword, Harm. Do it.
I'm fucking... I can't. I'm stuck on... I'm stuck on a dude. I'm stuck on several dudes. I can't back out. Right. How fucking many of these are there? I've given up. I'm dead. I can't even see what's happening. I'm trying to just get them to back off a bit. Right, that's one down. Oh my fucking god. You don't want to die. My arm's gone all gribbly.
She sacrifices herself. She sacrifices us.
Wait, stop. I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
Stop. Stop walking.
Turn
stop.
Back. Hello.
Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We
die
too.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her. Why is she not going? Stop.
I can't run.
Stop. Stop. What happens to us?
I just want to end this game.
Stop her.
It made me physically sick. From light effects. Totally killed the experience for me.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Don't make me fight.
They made them real.
No!
Sweet. Can I run now? Ooh, you let me run for a second and then you stopped.
evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat.
Something big out there.
Cannot escape. This is her hell.
The runes I didn't get. I didn't get all the runes, so I get the bad ending. I think so. Now the darkness eats me because I didn't get the good ending, because I didn't get all the runes. I'd quite like to fight myself. I think that would be fitting. I don't think they'd do that, though.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
Let's kill Daddy Dearest.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I agree with Senor. Fuck the gods. I knew we were going to have to fight, so it was either her or him.
You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother.
Jesus Christ.
Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
It's a shame the subtitles don't match up. So, arena, boss, right? And here's where we find out that I'm wrong and the darkness... Oh no!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
on you and the demons.
Little watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me.
So I have to fight dudes now. But I'm overpowered. I ran into him, really?
Watch out.
Can I back off a bit and just see how many there are? Because that's the main problem here. Whoa, fucking flash step. Executioner from Resident Evil 5. Are they getting bigger?
See through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela,
then
I have a sword here that can kill a god.
And another arena.
You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. I believed you.
Tell us, Enola. Where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here.
Do it again. Please don't make me do it again. I'm fucking
terrible
at this game.
I know you're here. Hold on! I'll find you!
Flaming guy again. So it's gonna be all the bosses, is it? dodge that. All the bosses again. Wait. Oh, this isn't fair. Dodge that. I'm gonna die, guys. I can't do all these bosses at once. I can't even see what's happening. Yeah, there we go. That was it. At least the voices are calm, for once. Oh, that was... Look at that. What am I supposed to do? Targeted the wrong one. Nope, he changed into one of them. Oh, for fuck's sake. Struggled against this guy the first time. He's gone again.
Demian! Where is he? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Demian is gone. Demian is dead. Let him go.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! Come on!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you.
Can I target him?
Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
What the fuck?
Behind you.
I got all screen shaky then. Is that the darkness? It's spawning in loads of guys.
Surrounded,
Zeno. like it, don't get next to that guy. So now we know why they're all saying Senua's name. It's because they were saying Senua's name.
Be careful, Senua.
I can't do this. So, I don't know if it's coming across because the screen's gone very weird, but we're getting a shake effect that stuns us. Oh, just got killed.
Behind you.
I'll just dodge backwards then, okay? That's a thing. And again, that screen shake there. What the hell was that about? Again. Right, it's not me being shit now. And again. Oh my god, you can't do anything when that happens. And again. It's alright if they're not that near you. Oh my god. And again. I'm actually getting irritated. And again. They don't stagger. Don't care if it's cinematic. That. I'm bad enough at this game without. Look at that. You can't get hit during it. It's recovering afterwards. I think there's a dude behind me.
Behind you.
I don't think I can die though.
Watch out.
Look, they can still advance.
Surrounded.
I am surrounded.
Careful, Senua.
No, yeah, they can definitely hit you. One to my right. And that's a delayed input from before the fucking thing. Can you tag it? Oh, I'm dead. get fucking stun locked. I imagine if you were playing on the hardest difficulty, that would really piss you off.